Most of the plastics used in vehicles today are thermoplastic, meaning they can be melted. If a plastic can be melted, it can be repaired with a nitrogen welding system. There are lots of different thermoplastics, but there are only a few basics that are used in automobiles. By far the most common plastic is polypropylene. Over 95% of bumper covers are made of this material. It's also used for most headlight housings, side cladding, inner fender liners, and so forth. Look for the symbol PP on the backside. Sometimes it will be identified as TPO or TEO. Some of the other common thermoplastics you'll run into are ABS, polyethylene, nylon, and polycarbonate. Look on the back side of the part to find the ID symbol, identify the plastic, then select the welding rod that matches best. Polyethylene is often used on inner fender liners, radiator overflow, and windshield washer bottles. Make sure you check the ID symbol because a lot of these are molded with polypropylene also. Polyethylene is also used on dirt bike and ATV fenders, agricultural tanks, gas tanks, canoes, kayaks, and children's play equipment. ABS is a more rigid plastic that is used for grills, trim, and interior plastics. It's also very common on street bike fairings, RV parts, and aircraft parts. ABS has a lower melting point, so be sure to turn down the heat setting on the welder. Nylon has a high heat resistance, so it's commonly used under the hood. Nylon's ID symbol is PA, which means polyamide. Look for it on radiator tanks, core supports, engine covers, intake manifolds, and so forth. It can also be used on some street bike fairings. Polycarbonate is a rigid plastic that is sometimes used in bumpers. It was used by Ford in the really hard bumpers on the old Taurus and Escorts. Mercedes and BMW have also used it. Its ID symbol is PC. Weld it with a clear polycarbonate rod. There are a few types of plastics that you cannot weld with a nitrogen welder. Thermoset plastics are not meltable because they are formed by a chemical reaction in the mold. Polyurethane is one of the most common thermosets. It can be repaired with the airless plastic welder, but not the nitrogen welder. Fiberglass, SMC, and a material called metton used on big trucks also cannot be welded. Check the table in the book of plastic repair that came with your welder to help identify the plastic and the proper repair procedure.